We have 1 over 6 minus 2 over 9. We need a common denominator, which we will find to be 18. So we're going to multiply the first fraction by 3 over 3 and the second fraction by 2 over 2, giving us 3 over 18 minus 4 over 18. Our final answer will be negative 1 over 18.